The driver who ran a red light in his Tesla and crashed into an SUV, nearly cutting it in half, has pleaded guilty. Jose Soto was driving about 130 miles per hour down the MacArthur Causeway in 2018 when he crashed into three people, leaving them seriously injured. He avoided prison time by striking a deal that will keep him from driving for 5 years. Soto will also serve 2 years of community service and 3 years of probation.